So if you need to catch up on the Best Picture nominees before the Oscars, there may be a way to do it without breaking the bank.
Well, it's a subscription service called MoviePass. You can watch one movie a day at a theater for $10 a month. Now, MoviePass says it has added about 500,000 users in less than a month, but not everyone is happy with the service. Mega chain AMC says the cost of MoviePass is unsustainable.